Okay, Jim Pope here again with my first engine from castings, and I've added the reversing gear from Stuart. I adopted George's concept on the linkages instead of using the round linkages. Using the flat bar. That one's pretty good. That's the forward direction. Reverse direction. There we go. I think I have some smoothing out to do on a couple of edges so that it'll shift. So the next thing to do is to fit this to a steam clamp. And put it back in the boat.